quite some poster, eh? If I looked like that, I would have pursued a more dishonest path myself. I happen to know that fella is farming the swamp, or trying to, up by Siltwater Strand.
There we go.
We ain't going till you get this right.
I can't, Eddie, please.
Let him in. He's been trying for hours.
He ain't no kind of man till he can get on a horse.
I can't do it, Daddy.
He's spent. Let him rest.
My son ain't no quitter.
They're here for your bounty. Come to Mama, boy.
Don't shoot. I'm unarmed. We knew you was coming. I got something to ask.
I'm a changed man, okay? Let me say my farewells. I'll come away peaceable.
Make it quick.
You're a forgiven man. Boy. Boy, come here. Listen. Exactly as I say. You hear?
Don't.
I ain't gonna fight you in front of my family. Okay? You gonna take me, or what? Take me away, or let me loose.
Okay, now.
Leave my daddy alone.
Billy, leave it.
Oh, Lord.
These two ain't
look away, boy. Yet. You remember this moment. You're the man now. Be a man, boy.
Coming with me.
I love you, Daddy.
Enough with that. Just remember what I said, boy.
Johnson! What? Just, you're real quiet back there. Most captured men, they beg or they cry or they rail against fate. That son of a bitch! It's a bit late for running, Johnson! How's that? Now, what was the point in all that? Could have got your neck broke. Prematurely.
There he is! Like the boy said! Let him go back to his family! Or you're gonna have to...
Shouldn't have done that. And now look what's happened. Dead because of you. Damn it. I knew you was being quiet. Come on, then. This feller on a small holding. Name's Mark Johnson.
You can only run so long, son. There's your cell. You're lucky it's not a grave.
I was out in the bayou. Wasn't hurting no one.
Maybe you weren't, but those partners of yours were a rough bunch.
Go to hell.
That's the price for Johnson.
I didn't take it, someone else would have.
You tell yourself that, bounty hunter. You ain't whiter than white. I hope your past catches up with you. Don't you believe in redemption? I worked the land, I raised a family, I redeemed myself, please.
Everyone's got a sob story, Johnson. We'll be offering a price on another outlaw very soon. Check the station presently.
I built a home.